Hey, Rajaji.
Sir, Mr. Speaker, sir. Sir, Mr. Speaker, sir. Sir, Mr. Speaker, sir. Let the trustee benches, members of the trustee benches, must have patience to hear us.
Yes.
Sir, there are reasons to believe that ever since the inception of this government,
yes,
there is a continuous onslaught on the policy of the reservation and social justice. I'll come to you.
No, you can't, sir. Why are you talking against government now? Why are you talking against government? What is the role of the government in that? Government for role kya hai? No, no, what are you talking?
Be patient.
Mr. Raja, you are the learned
sir.
Member. You are the senior
sir.
Member.
Sir.
You don't try to attribute
sir.
It to the government.
The political entity of the Jharkhand government and this government is one and the same, identical, nobody can deny it.
Yes.
The argument that has been advanced before the Supreme Court on behalf of the BJP government in Jharkhand, now, it is under attack. It is under attack. Not your government, not your government. An argument that has been advanced before the Supreme Court on behalf of the Jharkhand government.
Uttarakhand government,
which is the BJP government.
That is true.
The senior advocates appeared before the Supreme Court, were very categorical and paved the way to the Supreme Court by claiming and arguing that it is neither a fundamental right for SC ST reservation, is neither the fundamental right nor the constitutional right. Article 16(4) and 16(4)(a) both are enabling provisions for the reservation to the socially and educationally backward classes,
yes,
including the OBC,
yes,
BC, scheduled caste, scheduled tribe, or every people. Sir, it has been settled in the PK Pavitra case in the Supreme Court with the larger bench that don't go for any opinion of the state, don't go for any enumeration work, whether it's socially educationally people, BC or SC or ST, ST people came and adequately represented not this immaterial, by birth they are entitled to a reservation that has been settled in the PK Bhutra case. As against this judgment, as against the spirit of the judgment, now the new judgment came into existence.
Okay, okay.
I adjust upon the government. Sir, please say.
Lambi debate todi karni hai. मान्य सदस्यगण, एक मिनट राजीव रंजन जी, मैंने शून्यकाल में आपको एक मिनट में अपनी बात करें, अगर आप इस पर चर्चा करना चाहते हैं तो आप नोटिस दें, नियम प्रक्रिया के तहत अगर होगा तो अलाउ किया जाएगा, आप एक मिनट बोल गए आप अपनी बात, सबको अधिकार है बोलने का, आपको अधिकार है तो राजीव रंजन सिंह जी, नो अध्यक्ष एक मिनट बोले, सर, आप तो हर विषय सुबह लेके आते हो शाम को बोलते
हैं, सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट थ्रू यू सर, इफ दे आर हैविंग रियली इंक्लिनेशन टुवर्ड्स द ओबीसी एससी एसटी पीपल to ensure the social justice, two options are there, let them file a review petition,
yes,
or let them protect the before the Supreme Court, or let them prepare a special legislation and you put it in the 9th schedule.
Yes.
Rajiv Ranjan Singh,
Adhyaksh Mahoday, 7 तारीख को जो सर्वोच्च न्यायालय का फैसला आया है,